Okay, dann müssen wir nochmal alles scheiße machen.
You monster!
I'm sorry, dude.
Oh, you should build a rocket. Just don't forget to clean up afterwards. I know you lost, but I need to tell you this. You lost.
Ah, wirklich? Wow. Die Kinder, die...
It's a pizza. Surely there's nothing you can ruin in a pizza.
Siehst du, Cheese? Ist das wirklich gleich gemeint, ein Quadrat zu machen? Okay, habe ich jetzt schon nicht verkackt.
Actually surprised me in your ending? Nothing. Nothing about Schade. You surprises me anymore.
Schade. Hätte ich mehr von dir erwartet.
What's the S stand for? It's not an S. In our game it means 5.
Nee, das ist ein S. Sehe ich meilenweit. Das kann ich finden.
If only they would be one color so you couldn't mess that up.
Ja, stimmt natürlich, wenn alles weiß wäre und schwarz, blau oder grün.
Now there's only one place to put it, as opposed to 5 in the last puzzle. Make an effort. You just needed to sit there and do nothing.
Sorry, Tetris konnte ich noch nie gut.
Mouse click on chopsticks. Boom, there. I told you, now do it. I bet in real life your mama would beat your Choke ass at this point. Wait. Oh. You are that guy.
Ja, ich bin ein
Typ. You finished all puzzles. Let me prepare the stage.
Was kommt jetzt wieder?
Ladies and gents, gather around. We have a winner. And this person is gonna receive some special trophy tonight. Look closely. Here it comes. Oh, my bad. Behind the next one. It's gonna be legend Derek.
Come on!
Damn, that wasn't it. Okay, once again.
It's a
legend.
Yes.
Derry. Come on! It wasn't here before.
Hey.
Okay, maybe next one. Yeah, we're very close.
Come
Get
on.
Excited. Ready? Look at it. Look, yeah. look.
Dumbledore
I hope I ruined it for you.
Wie mies von Spoiler. Dumbledore dies. You can't avoid a spoiler cup. Spoiler cup, a gift that keeps on giving. By the way, spoiler alert. It means the rock. There are many kinds of pet rocks. Hard rocks, glam rocks, soft rocks. And none of them are minerals. Siehst du, Cheese? Was muss ich da machen? Check ich leider auch nicht. Seize the cheese. Seize cheese. Können es nochmal versuchen? Alles andere ist jetzt egal.
I hope it wasn't just a misclick and you really meant it.
Pizza.
It puts the pieces in the box.
Puts the pieces in the box.
Your conscience is clean. Also, your
fun.
Room.
Satan, the one error. Yeah.
Here's another order. Cut this one, too.
Seize the cheese. Was heißt das? Vielleicht das 4 Stücke zu machen? Hier nicht.
Fun fact, you lost.
And the biggest piece is for you. Immer. No, kann man ja auch gedreht rein tun. No,
must be a lore against it.
Anarchy, chaos, madness.
Quick, raise your hands. We're gonna do a little stretcher. Don't touch anything. You just had to touch the mouse, didn't you?
Yeah. My hand is immer an der Maus.
As my grandpa always said, you're not very bright, are ya? It was so hard, right? Almost impossible.
Sarcasm, kid. Oh man.
Oh, this is my favorite puzzle. Well, this and how did you even find a way to ruin it?
You were once a pedestrian too. Hat mir jetzt aber auch nicht die Pizza gebracht. Siehst du, Cheese? Keine Ahnung. Aber wir haben die drei Stücke.
Hmm. This pack is a special one. Okay. I recently found this old educational tape that I really liked as a kid and thought it would be a nice addition to the game. Now you can play and learn.
Story. Plan B, in a case everything goes wrong, horribly wrong. A bottle cup, insert missing word, when cats are bad, dogs are good, vielleicht. Looks like a cake, I wonder if it's a chocolate one, or an ice cream one. Well, solve everything to find out. Be a monster, insert a missing word, be nice. Squeaky cup, a toy for a good cat. A punishment, bad dog, no biscuit. Something cat. When you're in the wrong place at the wrong time. The treat. Who's a good doggy? Now who's a good doggy?
Oh, by the way, a cake will be available at the conclusion of the lesson.
Lesson 3, domestic animals. Page 17, exercise 2. Let's look at the picture. This is a cat. Meow. The cat is in the kitchen. Where is the cat in the kitchen? That's right. The cat is on the table. The cat wants to leave the kitchen. Cats like to jump.
Huh?
Cats always land on their feet. Meow. Repeat after me. Cats always land on their feet. Continue to the next picture.
Okay.
Page 17, exercise 3. Examine the picture. Where is the cat now? Yes, the cat is in the bedroom. Let's count together how much hair cats lose. That's right. Cats lose a lot of hair. What can we say about cats? Exactly. Cats are weird.
Was macht die da oben?
Let's go to the next exercise. Page 17, exercise 4. Imagine a situation. Linda and Mary received a package. Describe its contents using some of the words from previous exercises. Very good.
Where is the cat?
Now, what are these objects for?
Cat is in the box, right?
Sounds great. Try to use a cat in a sentence.
The cat is in the box.
Now, try to use a table.
The cat tree is in the box.
Now describe the cat's actions during this situation.
Cat is by the cat.
This sounds wonderful. Read the last question aloud and share your thoughts on the given subject.
What does the cat?
Very good.
Das ist this kein normales Katzenverhalten.
Continue to the next exercise.
What the fuck?
Lesson 3, domestic animals. Page 18, exercise 5. Let's look at the picture. This is a dog.
It's a corgi.
The dog is in the kitchen.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
What colour is the doggy?
Orange.
Very orange.
Yes. The queen's dog.
Why do dogs exist? Exactly. Doggy is not allowed in the kitchen.
Okay.
Let's say bye-bye to the doggy together.
Bye-bye, doggy.
Page 18, exercise 6. Listening. Listen carefully to a fragment from the book Elephant and the Balloon.
The dog went out for a walk. The sun was high. The weather's dry. It was afternoon o'clock. The night came by really fast. The sun disappeared. The sky was all clear. The dog was having a blast. She was having the time of her life. She was jumping high, kissed the moon goodbye, and didn't disturb the master's wife.
Now please answer the following questions. Was the doggy very good in this fragment?
Yes, of course.
Very good. Continue to the last exercise in this lesson. Page 19, exercise 7. Let's answer some questions together. A dog says, woof, that's right.
Woof.
A cat says, meow, meow. Correct. What do cats think when they blankly stare at the wall and frantically meow at 3 a.m, as if there was something there, but there is nothing?
Das erinnert mich
alles so
an den Englischunterricht in der Schule.
Cardboard, or do they see a ghost? Or maybe they realize that their feet are their hands and vice versa. Or possibly they contemplate one of their previous lives, counting all the slain wildlife.
Katzen haben sie
or maybe they're just cats that want outside. This concludes this lesson. This is the end of side A. Please turn over to side B.
Hey, I see you're finished. Very good. Classic. So, did you like it? Or was it too challenging? By the way, as you can see, I wasn't lying about the cake.
Sieht mir nach einem Schwarzwälder Kuchen aus. Doch, es war gut.
You need to, like, candle. It's a candle and there is cake. You know? Stick it in already.
Cake's cup. Insolent.
A cake and new pack? Do you have a birthday or something? So many presents.
Cake cup. Cake. Squeaky Mouse, pamper your good cat by giving them a plush mouse. I mean, I think it's a plush. Please let it be a plush. And cats are bad. In case everything goes horrible wrong, punishment bad dog biscuit. Bone, a bone appetite for being nice in all dog puzzles.
Yet enjoy your lesson.
Überall böse sein.
Lesson 3, domestic animals. Let's look at the picture. This is a cat. The cat is in the kitchen. Cats don't like water. Water makes cats wet. What else is on the table? Correct. A sink and an empty glass are on the table. The cat wants to leave the kitchen. Continue to the next picture. Page 17, exercise 3. Examine the picture. Where is the cat now? Yes, the cat is in the bedroom. Linda and Mary really like their black dresses and their amazing white cat. Let's go to the next exercise.
Schwarze Kleider und weiße Katzenhaare.
Page 17, exercise 4. Imagine a situation. Linda and Mary received a package. Describe its contents using some of the words from previous exercises.
Ja, geht ein. Ja.
You did very good. This concludes exercise 4. Continue to the next exercise. Lesson 3, domestic animals. Page 18, exercise 5. Let's look at the picture. This is a dog.
Ruff.
Is she a good doggy? No, she is a bad doggy. Because she often steals sausages from the refrigerator. Let's say together. Bad doggy, bad. Tonight you will sleep outside.
Get
Page
out.
18, exercise 6. Listening. Listen carefully to a fragment from the book Elephant and the Balloon.
The dog went out for a walk. The sun was high, the weather's dry. It was afternoon o'clock. The night came by really fast. The sun disappeared, the sky was all clear. The dog was having a blast.
Ganze Nacht durchfilmen.
She was having the time of her life. But her loud cries to her own demise have awoken the master's wife.
Now please answer the following questions. Did the doggy deserve to stay outside?
Yes.
Very good answer. She got what she deserved. Continue to the last exercise in this lesson. Page 19, exercise 7. Let's answer some questions together. A dog says, woof, that's right. A cat says, meow, correct. What do cats think when they blankly stare at the wall and frantically meow at 3 in the morning as if there was something there, but there is nothing? Do they dream of big mansions and cardboard? Or do they see a ghost? Or maybe they realize that their feet are their hands and vice versa. Or possibly they're just dim.
What the fuck?
This concludes this lesson. This is the end of side A. Please turn over to side B.
What was that? What the hell was that? I won't accept it. And remember that cake? Well, forget it. Because
no.
For a performance like that, life has prepared you another gift.
Das sah doch so lecker aus, der Kuchen. For you, from life. Wahrscheinlich gar nichts. Ich hab Angst.
Boom! Lemons all over your life!
I think I'll have to enable the duck after all.
No, that could ruin the game.
Box of lemons, avoid eye contact. Wow. A lemon pile. On a scale from A to F, you get a healthy supply of vitamin C. Water spray, spray your cats today. For low, low price of ruined puzzles, you get to punish your enemy. Cone of shame. For your own Gebet? Gebet? Keine Ahnung. Aber hier haben wir alles. Das ist doch gut.